G'day and welcome back to Buildsum. So continuing on with our estimating sheet, we've done the volume for our slab, but now we've got to do the volume for our footing. So let's put a heading in here so we know what we're up to. So footing, first thing we need to know for our footing is actually the footing length. Okay, and to work out the footing length, we're going to add up the length of the sides, take away the thickness of the footing in the corners, otherwise we'll overlap, and then we can times it by the thickness and the depth of the actual footing. So the first length of the first side is 10.2, we know that. And I'm going to minus, so just using the little dash symbol, I'm going to minus the width of the footing, plus I'm going to make an allowance for the splay. So to work that out, let's just say that's 0.555. All right, for the purpose of work showing you how to do the calculations in sheets, it's not really a big issue. Okay, and then we're going to go space equals, and then we can put in the sum. Okay, so again, just to sum this up, we're just going to go equals that cell there minus that cell equals. Okay, and then we can tidy up, add our decimal points, put all this stuff in the center of the cell. Yeah, just being pedantic, but that's how I like it to look. Okay, so that's the first side. The second side is 6.3, and we can use our minus. If you want to copy stuff in Excel or sheets, you can select the cell and grab this little handle here, see how the cross changes, and you can just drag that down and it will copy it down for you. I've gone down four rows because I know I need four rows at the end. Okay, so that's that there, and the same with this here. Even we can just copy that down so we're not repeating that all the time. So that's side two. Side three is going to be 10.200. And the last side's going to be 6.300. Okay, so we've got all our formulas, all our figures in there. Because I've already got a formula built into this, so D8 minus F8, so D8 minus F8. Again, if I use this little fill handle and select it, click and drag it down, it will do all those calculations for me. So it's now calculated. D9 minus F9, D10 minus F10, and D11 minus F11. Okay, so that's all my proper lengths for my footing, and obviously, I want to get that added up. So, the best way to add that up is to go up to the little function symbol here and select the sum function. So, I've selected wherever I want my answer to be, go to the sum function, hit sum, okay, and then you can actually select all the cells that you want to sum up. And then once you've selected them all, just hit enter and you'll get your answer. And again, that's an answer, so I'm going to put that in italics, center it up in the cell. Okay, so now I've got the length of the footing. We can just do the volume. So I'll make another row up and put in volume just to keep myself on track. Now, volume is obviously length times width times the thickness of our footing. So the length of our footing, we've just worked out, that's 30.780. And because I want to keep this spreadsheet calculating itself, so if I change a figure anywhere, it will just recalculate. I'm not going to just write that number over here. I'm actually going to get Excel to move it over there, or sheets to move it over there for me. So what I'll do over here, I'm just going to hit the equals symbol, and I'm just going to select, get rid of that, and select that cell and hit enter. So now it's just said whatever's in this cell, I'm going to put over here. So I'm going to times that by the width of our footing, which is 0.555, and we're going to times that by the depth of our footing, which will be 430, 0.430. Okay, space equals, and over here I can just hit the equals sign, equals that, star symbol for times that, star symbol for times that, equals. Okay, and that's come up with quite a big number. I'll decrease the decimal points back to 3, and I'll put it in italics. So we now have the volume of the slab, the volume of the footing, and the next thing we have to do is the volume of the rebate. And I'll do that in the next video. G'day, I'm back. Just to let you know that if you like this video, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel, or you can follow me on Facebook so you don't miss out on more great videos.